To liberate the United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
And what about this one? Can we trust her?
Hello.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now, we need
to
find...
Do you allow blacks on board? To our cause. We need to make oh my God. How did that man get in here?
No. Everyone is allowed on this boat. Fight.
Except Nazis.
And bonafide war again.
There you go, Mr.
That's right. Marcus. And our first priority is to set course for New York and...
Depth charges!
Messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
No way.
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
I'll show you the way. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Astonishing.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgler! Take this! Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not ay-ay-ay, it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this end kill Nazis?
Oh, enthusiastically so.
And I'm sure it will.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document, the engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
Thank you.
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is